Good morning! Magandang umaga po sa ating lahat. So, kamusta po kayo dyan, mga ka-YouTube, mga ka-plantito, ka-bonsai, at mga nanonood dyan ngayon, ano? So, it's Monday, one of my favorite day of the week. So, this is my rest day with my family in His presence, and we're just talking about while having coffee, you know, with my wife, and we are overwhelmed sa mga great blessings, sa mga goodness ni Lord na ginagawa niya sa buhay namin, and we just can't stop praising God and giving thanks to Him. And kanina sabi ko, habang nagkakape at nagkakantahan kami kasi medyo mayroon ditong videoke. Nakita ko yung song na Patterson, one of my favorite, and it just reminded me of this verse, and it just the Holy Spirit just prompted me to share this verse to us, ano. So sabi niya dito sa Isaiah chapter 64 verse 8, sabi niya, "But now, O Lord, you are our Father, we are the clay, and you are our Potter, we are all the work of your hands." Grabe, ano, ang ganda ng verse. So just in connection, as a bonsai artist, di ba, we carefully design trees, and from yamadori or bonsai material na parang panggatong, tapos itatanim mo, ina-nurture mo, ikikare mo yung trees through years of patience and artworks, nagiging maganda yung trees in a pot. So nagiging katulad dito, no? Nagiging maganda. At yan yung mga iba pang tinitrain natin. So makikita naman natin, right? Katulad nito. Okay, this is a mulawing daga. Okay, so naglalaga siya ngayon. It's December, January, naglalaga siya. Pagdating ng February, end of February, March, magkakaroon na naman ng maraming dahon. So, ganoon din, ano? We carefully design trees and train trees with many years. Minumold natin yung trees. So, dun sa verse na binasa natin, Jesus Christ, our God, is our master artist. He's our potter. Parang tayo yung clay niya, no? He carefully mold us para maging maganda tayong pot. Okay? So, sa molding, di ba, nandun yung pressures ng heat, nandun yung tinatanggal yung mga edges habang pinapaikot yung pot. Right? Tinatanggal yung mga unnecessary sa habang umiikot yung pot, hanggang sa maging makinis, hanggang sa iniluluto pa yun with right temperature of heat. So maraming proseso. So ganun din si Lord. So alam ko, there are a lot of hardship, pressures. Masasabi natin may mga trials na nangyayari sa buhay natin. Even this pandemic, even this 2021, we don't know what will happen. But ano man yung situation na we are into right now, allow natin si Lord, di ba, na God can use that situation sa buhay natin, whether that high man yan or lows of our lives, whether that is comfortable or we're not comfortable with it, allow God to mold us, to use that situation to mold us. So, allow natin si Lord, i-lead niya tayo, i-guide niya tayo. Okay, so that's my encouragement to everyone this morning, and just wanted to offer God a song, this Potter's Hand. Pagpasensya nyo na yung boses ko. And I would like to sing this song to you. Okay, so ito yun. Kantahan ko kayo.
By your Holy Spirit. not be apart. I know you're growing, baby, yourself. Make me, Lord, I pray. Take me, hold me, use me, feel me. Your Holy Spirit leads me there, Lord, to live all my life through your eyes. I'm captured by your holy calling. Set me apart. I know
yesterday, today, and forever. He will never leave us nor forsake us. Remind that. Lagi natin isipin yun sa puso natin. It will be a reminder for us. God will never leave us nor forsake us.